And what they grasped was a fundamental new rule of politics, which is that it's easier for the right to move left on economics than it is for the left to move right on identity and culture.